think the first trip I went on with my mom, I was like 4 or 5 months old, and we went to Australia, New Zealand, and then Japan. My first musical memories are at my country house in Sweden. We would listen to records like Stevie Wonder or Supremes, Bootsy Collins, yeah. Justify, Justin Timberlake. My first ever gig will have been a Sugar Babes show. The first instrument I learned to play was piano. Oh, I was 5 years old and I wrote my first song. It was a love song about a boy in my class. My first collaboration will have been probably like AJ Tracy. He jumped on one of my songs like back in 2016 maybe. Okay, so I performed in 2015 at the ICA, which is in London. I was so nervous. My first interview was with Annie Mac on Radio 1 in 2015. I hope that it just makes people feel really sassy. I was shopping in London and my song came on, and then these girls were like, oh, I really like this song. And then I turned around because I was like, oh my God, they really like my song. And I'd literally only just started releasing music, and then they were like, oh my God, it's you. It was cute.